Fort Defiance Industries has been in business for about 12 years. We make medical devices. Our primary product is a steam sterilizer, an autoclave. And we designed this mainly for the U.S. Department of Defense. And it's specifically used to be transported. So it's used in very harsh, austere environments. And that's why the entire sterilizer is made of aluminum.
We weld to ASME code. We have everything from full penetration V-grooves to fillet welds.
So we're under some very, very strict standards. We've got to stay focused on quality of our welds. So porosity is one of our biggest issues. If we don't do this well, we have something that could rupture and potentially cause harm to someone. So we needed something that was going to work in all those different applications. So we got some of the 4943, we welded with it, we did our own in-house tensile test, and it was clear that the Hobart 4943 would give us increased strength.
We saw about 2,000 PSI bump in strength, in our tensile strength, over the 4043 that we had previously chosen. It produces leak-tight welds.
I like the way it welds. You got a good puddle. I like it because of the flow. It flows good. We have the strength out of it. And it's just all-around good rod. Nice and shiny, a good quality weld. We don't have to go back and do a lot of fixing because it's right the first time. Whenever you're doing something for, you know, people that are out protecting us, like the military, then you want to make sure that whenever they need it, it's there and it's going to work.